But you've got it made, you haven't you, Corey? 6,000 miles from north to south, 4,000 from east to west, all of it just like this.
He's not going to live through the afternoon.
You're the consulting surgeon?
I'm one man out of three who's going to need water.
What about water, Chris? We're almost out of water.
I'll find us water. I'll get water.
My canteen is gone. I must have left it back on the road, the last place we stopped. I haven't any water.
All right. It just strikes me as kind of a deadhead place to sit down.
On the floor of a canyon.
She's a woman. Corey, she's a woman.
She's a woman. She's gentle and kind. Hallaby, she kept me alive.
It says September 1961, when it's 1847.
What you're about to see is a series called The Twilight Zone.
Thank you. There is a fifth dimension beyond that which is known to man. It is a dimension as vast as space and as timeless as infinity. It is the middle ground between light and shadow, between science and superstition, and it lies between the pit of man's fears and the summit of his knowledge. This is the dimension of imagination. It is an area which we call the Twilight Zone.